Welcome back to ABC News today at the Jane Addams Elementary School. Behind us we have the...
Wait. You can see right there.
So today we are going to be interviewing people. We don't really care about this one today. Let's go interview... Darwin! Alright, cut the camera. Alright, we're here at our first person we're interviewing. So how you doing, Mr. Ball?
I'm doing great.
All right. You got the shot. So the ball.
Oh, what the fuck?
The ball right here is doing great. As you can see. Are you still doing great?
Yes, I am.
What the fuck?
All right. Next person.
Get the camera.
All right, right here. We got our next person. They're a little bit camera shy. Okay. Welcome to Vicky. All right. Well, how was your day today? And what do you think about school?
It's boring.
All right. What are you doing? You can get the camera on me, bro. I was just being distracted by time. But by the way,
what other questions should we ask her?
Do you guys like school?
A little.
They said a little. Okay, bye! Cut the camera! Yay! quick weather break right now. It's pretty windy and cold. It's pretty windy and cold here.
Hurry!
Cut the camera.
Alright, we got another person here for ABC News here. What's your name?
Armando.
His name is Armando. This mic doesn't work, but hopefully he can. His name is Armando! How's your day been going?
Good.
Do you like school or is it bullshit?
Bullshit.
Me too. What do you think about these girls kind of keep following us?
I think that they should go away because we will go and kill them.
You're gonna kill them?
Yes.
Alright. Good enough. Alright, we'll see you back next time on ABC News. Alright, welcome back. We got another victim. So how's your day been going?
Good.
What do you think about school? Is it bullshit or not?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think the same thing. Ask me a question.
Why are you hanging out with this Tobias looking dude in the background?
No, don't show the background. I need people to interview.
Oh, okay.
Why are you not roasting yourself? Because you look like a chubby ass motherfucker too.
You look like the chubby boy from Up. That wouldn't be talking.
We gotta get the action! Roast battle. Da-da-da-da, roast battle. Go.
You look like the chubby boy from Love.
You should get a fucking light before I kill you.
Sure about that? At least I'm not the one wearing fake-ass Converse.
Bro, I've seen those at Google 50 cents.
How are these 50 cents? Those are a penny.
They're not a penny.
At least my mom doesn't let me go outside, unlike you. Oh no, you have to stay inside.
Oh, cut the camera. All right, we're back at ABC News here. How was your guys' day today?
Good, very nice.
All right, very nice, good. What do you guys think about school? You like it or is it stupid?
I hate it. Except for my friends. Thank you, Grandma.
The only reason I go to school is to see my friends.
The only reason I go to school is because of lunch.
The only reason I go because my teacher, she's the best.
Oh yeah, she is.
She cries
best.
Too.
Okay. Oh, we're getting a lot of action.
Don't get her on camera. She's camera phobic or whatever.
Camera shy.
Get down. You can't see her.
I just saw her face. Are you guys gonna arrest me now?
Erase memories.
No, he said arrest.
Sure.
Hands behind your back!
Run! Alright, we're back here. how's your day going?
Good.
What do you think about school? You think it's bullshit?
Yeah, bro. I don't come to school because you're fucking dickhead.
My voice is recorder bitches. Over there.
Alright, and Nico, what do you think about school?
It's crap?
What's your favorite thing?
No, wait, restart because this girl.
Yeah, get the. All right, we're back here with a new channel. How's your day today? How's your day today?
Good, Nikki.
do you think the school's bullshit?
Bullshit.
He's a hoe.
Hey, what was that again?
I said your ugly ass is a hoe, you dumbass.
Okay.
This is comedy news, bro.
Okay, you should
suck a dick.
All right, cut the cameras. Thank you guys all for watching.
Redo.
Thank you guys all for watching. That was all for today's daily news at Jane Addams Elementary School. My name was Dunam, and see you next time.